What's going on? We are here at Anime Weekend of Atlanta, and like, you know, convention tradition, we went ahead and got another grab bag here. This is from Best Anime Shop, and we're going to go ahead and open up this bag. You see, it's just a normal shopping bag, you know, after everything's said and done, we're just going to put everything in here, and it has like a nice little handle here so we can just hold on to it. And people will think we do grocery shop for the rest of the day. All right, so let's see what's going on here. All right, so we got, all right. Okay, here we go. We already got some plushies here.
Oh my god, look at it.
It's a little Santa My Melody. I've never heard of this thing before, but it's actually really cute.
We're gonna totally
put this out like for Christmas and everything. It's actually really nice.
Give me.
Here you go. Alright, so right there, I can tell you right now, my wife already says that this is worth the $30 that we spent for it.
Yes.
Alright, so let's see what else. Oh, awesome! So you Pokemon fans over here. This is Zekrom. It's a little figure of Zekrom over here. Probably not in this video since we're at a convention floor, but I'll try to open this later, and we'll see what exactly it looks like, and I'm pretty sure I have to put it together. And one last thing, best shirt, and unfortunately it's a little too big for me. It is large. I do fit in a large, but at least it's not too small. But it is, it's an Umbrella Corporation from Resident Evil. It's actually, I will say, like, all three of the stuff is actually really cool. I actually really enjoyed it. And like, you know, down in the comments below, you guys let me know what you guys think. And if you hear it, if you came to Anime Weekend Atlanta, let me know what you think about the con, and let me know your con experience. Alright, that's it for this video. We'll see you guys next time. Alright, see ya.